डॉक्टर विष्णु प्रसाद जी,
माय कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी फ्रॉम तमिलनाडु, देयर इज ओनली वन ट्रेन रनिंग थ्रू माय कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी इन पोलूर, पोलूर असेंबली कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी. There is a project called Tiruthani, Dindivanam Nagari and Dindivanam Thiruvannamalai. Two projects have already been sanctioned. The reports have been given to the government. I do not know whether the finance has been released yet. But for the past 12 years, the government is telling that the project will be completed next year, next year. Unfortunately, there was a meeting convened by the General Manager, Southern Railway, last month. When I inquired about this particular project, which has been stalled for so many years, they told that two projects, Dindivanam Nagari and Dindivanam Thiruvannamalai project, are the pet project of the Honorable Prime Minister. He himself sits in the video conference and expects the results from the concerned authorities. Unfortunately, the state government has not acquired the land and handed over to the railway department. This is the reply constantly given by the railway authorities. So I humbly request the government of India to interfere in this matter, because this has been a very big expectation from the people of Arani, and there are no railways running in the constituency. So it is my humble submission to the government of India to intervene and complete the project at the earliest. Thank you.